In Nashville, protests are calling again on lawmakers to remove a bust in the Capitol of former Confederate general and KKK leader Nathan Bedford Forrest.
We want that bust gone. It is appalling to our children, How many schools take their children over there?
A resolution calling for the removal of the bust by Knoxville Representative Rick Staples failed in a House committee earlier this week. It was first added to the Capitol in the 1970s.